First, take your A plate and place it on the cuddle bug, then your C plate, then your cardstock with the die face down, and your B plate, and run it through the cuddle bug, just like that. Then you remove all of the plates except for the A, and you put your die with the paper face up with the two tan Spellbinders mats and two B plates on top of that, and run it through. It'll be a little bit tight, so you'll have to hold on to it. And there you go. Just take it out, and it's embossed.